What's up, what's up, what's up? Alright guys, what's up? What's up YouTube? How are we doing today? We're here on some little city skylines, you know what I'm saying? Some city. I'm just playing. But yeah, we'll be on some city skylines here. I've already started kind of building this out, so I was kind of messing around. So basically I completely took all of my mods out and assets and everything else. Completely removed everything from the game, and then kind of went back through and just started adding things that I feel I need or realize that I need. So yeah, should be fun. Like I said, we've been slowly starting to create and expand Stingray Bay here. So when you take a look at the map here, we're down here. This is gonna kind of just be like a small town down here. I think the main city is gonna be focused more so right around here. I'd like to put like a resort type facility or like a resort town up here somewhere. But yeah, essentially this is gonna be kind of like a ritzy high-end like neighborhood and town type thing. Our main big town, big city is gonna be right up in here. We'll probably need to pull a highway. We have something here, but we're probably gonna get rid of this because it's what came with the game. It came with this map. I don't think we're gonna keep that. But I think we're gonna need to make another highway that kind of just follows up and along the coastline here, and then kind of like keep it going, and then honestly let it go up here. We'll have a nice interchange. And then keep it going along this. And then we'll kind of like turn it into like a main big road, essentially, would be the goal. But we'll see how that works out. We shall see. But that's the plan. Resort facilities here. Downtown here. Just a nice small little town slash village here. I definitely want to find a place to do some farming. I'm not quite sure. This kind of looks like a good spot back here, and so does down here. This honestly might be our winner for farming. Let's see what we got for other resources. Do we have any other big resources? Doesn't look like it. It's kind of crappy. Got a lot of oil. That's really it. We just have oil out in the water. We might have to just plant some shit. Cause that's a pretty shitty natural resources thing there. That's pretty terrible. All right. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started. So we've got this kind of void right here. All right. Gotta figure out what it is we want to make right here. Because I'm not entirely sure, because it just feels, you know, it's too empty. And I was thinking we could do a park. We can kind of make our own park. Because if we do that, I might honestly get rid of this road. Or, you know, we could make two sides of the park and then a road just going through it. That wouldn't be a terrible idea. I guess we could do that. I'd have to probably relocate this thing, though. Let's go ahead and relocate this bad boy. Where should we go with this? Anywhere convenient. I can place this. I'm guessing no, because I probably would have placed it there already, but I guess we can place it right down here by the track and field and the basketball arena, right? People need a hotel to stay at when they come come to these games, so makes sense. All right, now we need to get rid of this here. Fire department. Damn it. All right, so we got rid of that. Now the real question is, do we get rid of these residential? You know what? I don't think we do. I kind of think we just butt up the park because we can have an entrance here. We have several entrances. And honestly, this would probably be the main entrance now that I think about it. Only because this is where everybody would be walking from. Let's go ahead and get a park painted. One of these days, I'll have to get like a Lilac City Park. What do we think about that? Should we call that Lilac City Park? I don't know if I want to call it Lilac City Park. Not sure how I feel about it. Anybody in chat get some ideas there? Thinking maybe we could do. You know what? We'll keep Lilac. We'll just call it Lilac Park. Okay. Let's go to our park stuff here. We definitely need to. I think I'm doing something way wrong. Where am I? What am I missing here? Where's my park stuff at? City Park, here we go. Oh, I just kept walking, been fine. Alright, so we got our park main gates. Don't know if it'll fit there, it will not. Well, I guess we just put it right here. And we'll just have to put kind of like a side gate up over here. Space already occupied. I'm gonna have to disagree with that. You'll put it there though. Okay. Interesting. Put one there. Put one up over here. I think that should be good. Although I don't think I have anywhere to connect. Put one up over here, I suppose. Alright. So again, yeah, essentially what I'm wanting to do here is I want to. So yeah, the whole point here is that we want to kind of enclose this area. Make people have to pay to come into it, enjoy it. Thank you. Alright. So both these people kind of have like their backyards still, obviously. Archeon? Oh, this is too short. This one's gonna be toughy. Trying to get this path in and out. You know what we might do? Let's see if we can do it. I think we can. I mean, we have this extra space right here. The problem is we only have one tile space right here. So let's clear that out. Let's get our park path here. Okay, I need to turn this off. Got it. Sweet deal. Alright, let's get Rotor and Anarchy. We might need it back on actually, because we need to finish this side up. Damn, there's no way for me to do this. It's alright. It'll grow back, right? It really sucks that I cannot put another park entrance right here. I mean, I guess we don't really need it since we have that one, but... Since we have this all out now. Only makes sense to just kind of go in, redistrict this stuff. Honestly, I might just get rid of this and keep this part of the park. There we go. Boy, let's not do that. It's got a nice little jogging trail here. Just follows the fence line. it's too close. Go. I got the fence in. Let's get our cafe up in here. Info booth, I guess we'll keep kind of by the main gate. Not have prop anarchy, I just realized that. I'm thinking like a nice lake right here. Kind of build a lake. It's as small as it gets. Ugh. Let's see if I can do this without breaking it. Where's my water? Oh, do I not have the water mod in yet? Guessing I do not have the water mod in. So I need to go get that. That sucks. What's up, Cherry? Alright, we gotta go get the water mod at some point so we can't build our lake. We'll just have it here and set up. Too damn big. Holy shit. I'll put some big ass rocks along the edge of it, I guess. Promise this will look so much better when I'm done with it. Oh, son of a... Ain't that a bitch? Can I get that rock here, is the question. Out, disrupting. Alright, now let's get some grass on it. Need to go get anarchy on here or something. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Kinda sucks. Not having this anarchy thing on sucks. It's making it very difficult. Because I can get until I get prop anarchy back in here. Let's get some nice trees. Where are we? We're kind of like in a... Okay. Cottonwood, how's that look? Yeah. Face cam? Elgato face cam? Elgato has a face cam? Did not know that. I was unaware that they had a face cam. Need some moderators on this bitch. But I mean, I don't know. Honestly, the best way for a face cam is to get an actual camera. Like a, SLR camera or something like that. Those look terrible. Need to add some more trees, some smaller ones. Any tiny tree? Oh, here we go. I don't want to block all the image of the lake, but definitely want to get some nice colors up in here. The banhammer. Alright, this will look so much better when I get water in here. You have to hook it up like USB. Like, if you hook it up with USB. I don't know, I'd have to ask Rocky. He has one. I'm pretty sure he just hooks his up to USB and then just uses the feed directly from the camera. That's as good as I'm going to get for that. Alright, we need to add some trees out here because this should be looking bare as shit. That's a tiny ass tree. What the hell? Alright, so we got live oak around that. With a pine? Or cottonwood? Let's go with the cottonwood. I knew Elgato had a bunch of stuff, I just didn't realize I had a face cam. I have a bunch of Elgato stuff. It was like the first thing I streamed with was the Elgato stream program that they have. Yeah, I know a lot of the people, the bigger streamers, they actually use like legit actual cameras. And I'm like 99% certain you hook it up via USB 3.0, I think it is, or whatever. It has to be USB. I don't know of any other way you'd get it to connect. But yeah, I know most of them all use like really fancy ass cameras with like really good aperture settings and everything else to get like the perfect light. It's a horse chestnut. We're looking pretty good. Oh man, NHL. I play so much NHL, it's not even funny. I play a ton of NHL. I've been playing the shit out of NHL 22 at work. Alright, let's get this park right here going. Let's make it to where there are fireworks. Night tours, more fun, they recycle, advertise, and it'll be our main park. We still gotta do this side over here. Yeah, I got our first person in here. Don't lie, this is gonna be really nice once I get that water in there. Especially if we can make it to where we have like this little underpass right here, like a little canal that goes underneath the road and everything, and then it funnels into like a bigger lake over here. That'd be kind of sweet. With NHL 14, you had that? Nice. Love NHL, it's so much fun. Especially the, I don't know if you've played any recent NHL, but like the NHL 3s. I love NHL 3s. Get some fireworks soon. See how that looks. There we go. I don't know if I should add trees down the middle here. How's our university doing? We're still really low on frickin' students. University's looking pretty good though. Looking good here. Still got a lot of fishing going on. That's good. Definitely got some dead space that we could have probably used in this neighborhood. Could definitely do some sidewalk connections for sure. You're bad at NHL, or you're bad at threes? What do you mean you can't connect to that? That's some horse shit. Sometimes I hate this game. It's right there. Some eminent domain here and take down a house. let's take down this one if I can, if I can squeeze that in there. Eminent domain. $4,000 on packs? Holy shit. I didn't even know that was possible. Must have bought like every single pack. Damn, there's nowhere I can snake a sidewalk in on here. Trees it is. I think we can sneak some sidewalks up in here. Right? Well, maybe not. Yeah. I'd hate to have to take eminent domain on this house, but yep. We're going to. Don't know if it's necessary, but we're gonna do it anyway. Police helicopter? What you looking at? Holy shit, that's a lot. $50 Christmas packs. Goddamn. Ha! 69. How many passengers we got going over? Oh, okay, 136 over there. That's pretty good. I would assume this one's pretty busy. Oh, only 88. Where's my next one at? Oh, there's one somewhere over here. I can never find my damn subway terminals ever. I have like four of them in here too. I don't know where the hell they at. Single player? Yes and no. 132. So you can save it. So there's these people that I watch. And what they did is they did like a content creator's city. So let's say, let's make it daytime. So let's say, you know, they would say like, okay, hey, this person has these squares. Somebody else has these squares. Somebody else has like these squares down here. And then each creator would make their own thing, but they would only get like a week to get it. And then they'd have to save it and then send the save file to the next guy. Well, the next guy would go in with all their stuff. So let's say this person started. Then the next guy, like maybe over here, would start up his portion of it. And then eventually you try to connect everybody's cities together with like a nice traffic flow. Like if we were doing one, like mine would be like kind of like a fishing industry city, right? Because we have our fishing industry set up over here between what we got, just a general fishing harbor, shellfish and anchovies, I believe. Yeah. So In theory, you can kind of make it multiplayer, but at the same time, it's not like true multiplayer to where like somebody else can be building at the same time I am. It'd be really cool though if you could. But it's kind of cool though to have somebody else build and then like a week later, you know, or like 2 or 3 weeks later when you get the build back, like this is all it would have been when I would have gotten it, and then 2 or 3 weeks later when I get it back, you know, all this would be kind of developed, down here would be all developed, and then seeing how everybody try to connect everybody's cities to one another would have been really cool to see. We need to make like a resort right here. This would be a nice little spot for a resort. The hell is this? Alright. No, I just realized I do not have any sort of train connection in here at all. And I don't know where the hell I could put one at. Like, where the hell can I put a train station at right now? Because I kind of locked myself by putting the frickin' university here because the train tracks are running back here. I mean, clearly this would have to be the area. We're going to have to do some serious redesign work here, though. And I would definitely want to see, do we have a nearby metro? Sort of. I mean, we could definitely make a sidewalk that cuts through. Alright. Damn it. Wish I wouldn't have realized that I forgot that. Alright, let's just get a straight shot road here. See, let's get a passenger train station. We need to make this a two-lane road, actually. Don't have my snap twos on. Are you shitting me? Yeah, I tried to, there was one guy that I was playing a lot of cities with, and we were thinking about doing that. Making a, like, content creator type thing. But then he kind of stopped playing cities, which kind of sucks, but... This game can definitely be... This game's addictive in, like, spurts. You know, like, I'll sit here and I'll play this game for 2 weeks at a time and play a lot of it in 2 weeks. But after about 2 weeks of playing this game, you know, it kind of gets a little boring. I don't think that's too tight. That's pretty freaking tight of a turn, but hopefully a train can do it. All right, let's get this here train station opened up. I have not looked at it yet. We'll look at it here in a little bit. It's a YouTube one.
I'm gonna have to come back to this island and practice that.
Yeah, it's
I don't know if I missed some music.
I'm gonna have to come back to this island and practice that.
Yeah, it's
It was that one, right? It's the only one I saw. I definitely did that a lot back in the day on Sea of Thieves. It wasn't that one. It was the only one I saw. Oh, 7 hours ago, this one.
Yeah, do you want me to shoot out then?
Oh yeah. Should be good.
I deck landed.
I'm gonna start putting skills.
I just deck landed and beat his ass.
I'm gonna park on the side to where the camera
is. Yeah.
There you go, nice. I love a good deck landing. Watching Boxy a lot, I always learn to spam your use button so you can try and grab like a cannon or the ladder or the harpoon or something if you possibly like overshoot it. Alright, how are we doing traffic wise here? Well, that's pretty sweet little short though. And you were right, cinematic music on point. What the fuck? No. I don't want no damn parking on this damn... The fuck? I got really good at deck landing when I was playing a lot. Who's parking down here? Like, where? Why are you parked all the way down here? Same with you, guy. What the? I don't understand people, man. Blows my mind. Alright, we still need to do something with this. Could make it just another... It's a small little street with some extra housing, I guess. All right, so we got our train station. I don't know if we've had any trains even come through yet. Whatever. I think we're about done with this little area over here. I mean, we definitely saw some open spaces to fill and do stuff with. Like, we put a little lake here, but again, can't put a damn lake because we ain't got no water. We still have to finish this up here, but again, I need the water because I need to be able to tunnel underneath and then add another big lake right here. I call this Lilac Lake, actually. Sorry, Lilac Lake. Getting a lot of traffic in our park, which is great. How many visitors have we gotten? 1,800 already, damn. Pretty good. Alright, so we definitely need to work on some industry now. Definitely work on some farmland. I think this would be a great farmland right here. Problem is, I don't know how I feel about this roundabout bullshit. We'll give it a whirl though, we'll see how it works. Oh damn, I don't have the natural resources thing in here either. Shit. So I can't place any frickin' natural... Well, never mind, I guess we're not doing that. Put an airport in it's the next question. So if we're going to put the big city here, I mean, it makes sense to put the airport right here. I just kind of have like a major road kind of just funnel down this way. Have some industry, some warehouses and stuff like that right here, because we can definitely branch off the railroad tracks, cut across and down. Let's go ahead and do that, actually. Get this airport set up.
Bye.
there should be more than enough space for an airport. Are not equal. Let's just say straight. I think we're gonna have our cargo stuff all back up in here. Air cargo at. It's a large one. Yeah, let's go with the large. Probably too far. Or too close, I should say. I just need to connect these up. Okay. It's terrible. There we go. Definitely want some fuel over here for sure. I passed the fuel already. Next thing we need to do is get a terminal. Go modern here. Ultra modern terminal. I don't know how I feel about this one. Let's see if I can get this runway in here. Let's put this bitch right on the edge. I don't know how I feel about this terminal though. Just not feeling it. Trying to level this up nice and centered. Alright, so before we get... So yeah, before we get anywhere, I want to get at least these taxiways done. So we can kind of see what kind of space we're working with. So I might move this up towards the middle a little more. So let's see if we go 90 degrees out, 2080. 90 degrees out, 2080. Supposedly that's the same. Let's do 125 and 5720. 25, 5720. Go 120, 3120. Let's go a little shorter on the side.
Let's
Alright, that looks a little better. Don't know if I'll be able to get some small gates in here or not. I doubt it. Where are my gates at? The hell did I miss them? You can definitely get one side with small gates. That'd be it. Why? Alright, so we got that. Let's get some bigger gates out here. Let's get some large gates. Some medium gates over here. Mixing a large. I get Surface Pro Painter too. Alright, so let's see. If they land, they come down. This way I'm kind of forcing them to only be able to use this runway over here. It's kind of a good thing. And I guess we could always put another way through right here. Probably should. Okay, so you're coming down. We'll make a Alright. We got that fully functioning. Alright, now the only thing we gotta do is just get this leveled out some more. Airport terminal. So we can get another one in here. Dang it, I want to put more over here. It's a big ass freaking cargo hub right here. Some miscellaneous. So. Alright, airport fence we'll worry about last. Alright, let's get some water run up over here. Alright, now it's got water. Okay, what was that other cargo thing? What was this? Airport cargo train station. Okay. So we gotta think about how we wanna connect these here. Where do we want this to go? Obviously we need the train tracks to go up and around. It's gonna be very difficult trying to get these train tracks connected. Thank you. have to do some move it stuff here with that for sure. Get that connected up. Sweet. Now we're going to have to literally mimic this over here. You know what? Rather than do this, let's just make it a second track. One way in, one way out kind of thing, you know? That is ugly. Alright, so we're gonna go up. We gotta do some serious maneuvering of these things here. Just have to let that be for now. I'll have to fix that much later. Now we get to enjoy this lovely
as your weakness. Keychains and flowers couldn't fix what I was.
There we go.
Made me think we could keep this away from the fray, left with nothing to say. My mama said those who don't listen or feel this. What doesn't kill me makes me worse than I was. If I close my eyes and it still feels like the first kiss around for the
sun. That's good. We'll kind of branch off the industrial road back here. We'll go over the top of the railroad tracks along the back side for the cargo. High enough. Hell no.
Nothing is quite the same, but we just keep avoiding this. Speak slowly, couldn't know me. We won't confront the past.
All right. That's just barely good enough, but barely works. That is not straight. There we go. We'll just branch off a shit ton of these buildings, these roads. There you go. Thank you. don't think we need that many connections. There we go, that's a little better. Get some warehouses up in here. Let's fit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's go with unique factory products. I guess we can go with balance this and go with all products. Petroleum. Just need a ton of commercial zone stuff. Alright, so this is up, functioning, and running now. Or at least it should be. Make sure I got all my stuff here, right? So you come off the, so you come down. It's all there. All right, next up is going to be getting this big boy finished. Alright. I don't know, we might just end it here. I mean, we're going about an hour and a half. We got quite a bit done. Oh, we don't have a road to this. All right, let's get a road going here real quick. Starting to get utilized, that's good. Finally got trash capabilities coming. Let's go ahead and get all these lights turned off. I just want this road to be flowing. And then let's get some. There we go. So we definitely got the cargo airport up and functioning, which is good. Looks like we're storing stuff here. That's good. Alright, I think we'll go ahead and call it there. We did quite a bit today. We got this done. We got our new train station in. Built our park here. So again, I need to get that water mod so I can put the lake in. But, I mean, it's definitely looking pretty nice. Definitely did a good job of the day. Quite a bit of work. Some detailing with this. Did a lot of detailing with this, actually. We still got a lot of open space. Again, this is going to be just another big lake. So we're going to fill this in with water. Look kind of like a little canal under here. And then this will be a big lake right here. We'll put like a little lake cafe or whatever it is that they have. Our fishing looks to be doing fine. You know, we got a nice little way for them to stay out of downtown. They can just come down here. Cut across, stay on this arterial road with very little stops, as you can see. I mean, see, they come out, and, you know, they have the one light, two lights, three lights, you know, and then they're just cruising, hitting the traffic circle, and off they go, which is good. So our next episode, we will be... Or I should say episode, but next live stream will be definitely coming back, working on this. We need to put the airport fence up once we get the road figured out and how we're going to kind of lay this out with our road. I would definitely get some parking garages to put in as well. Definitely want to put like three or four parking garages out here somewhere. But we're getting there. Slowly but surely. I'm liking it. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and get this saved on up. Where's Stingray at? It should be at the very top, right? It is not. Sort by last modify. There we go. Alright. That's going to do it for us, guys. Take it easy. Have a good rest of your day. Anybody that watches the VOD, be sure to subscribe. I appreciate it. And we'll catch you guys later.